where would we all be without the blues, without the influence of Black American music? Don't know where those chords came from. My name is David Morgan. This is the Music Shed Reaction Series. Welcome to another episode where I have not heard a song before and I'm listening to it, watching a video live with you guys. I'm excited because this is a Kurstin Grohl and then Violet Grohl, Dave Grohl's daughter, is doing this one with them. And Dave Grohl and Greg Kurstin have been doing these songs together, like the Hanukkah special. I think this is the second year they did that, where they feature Jewish songwriters or Jewish artists, and they release these, they perform the songs live and they release them over Hanukkah. And I went to Cal State Northridge from the years 1987 to 1989. So did Greg. So we haven't spoken in like 30 whatever years, but I remember him being a great jazz piano player. I liked his playing. He was a really, really nice guy. And anyway, I'm incredibly excited that he's had so much to do in the music business and so much success. And I love his productions. And I love the way he works. And he's a phenomenal musician. Dave Grohl, too. I'll talk more about him, I guess, during the video. I'm a huge fan of him and the Foo Fighters. I love the movie Sound City. I think that movie is what really got me more into Dave. That whole story is phenomenal. I love the way he told the story of the studio and the mixing board and all the artists who recorded there. And anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe, hit the bell icon for notifications, leave comments. And Violet Grohl, I mentioned, is Dave Grohl's daughter, and I think she's around 15, 16. And how wonderful it is to be with your kids and perform with them and make music with them. It's a beautiful thing. I have a lot of experience with my kids, and I know how it feels. And I'm excited to check this out. This is an Amy Winehouse song called Take the Box, and let's hear their take on it. Let's go. Howie, roll, please. Little dreidel with their pictures. So yep. Cute. Look at that. Hanukkah sessions.
Good to go. Okay.
Got it.
Your neighbors are screaming. Ooh. I don't have a key for downstairs.
Oh, yeah.
So I punched out the buzzer. Woo-hoo. Hoping it wouldn't be there. And now my head's hurting. You say I'll always get my own way. But you were in the shower.
I mean, okay,
when
so.
I got there.
I mean, okay, so first of all, if I heard this voice on the radio or whatever and did not know who it was, didn't know how old she was, I'd be like, who's that? So that's huge. I don't care that she's Dave Grohl's daughter. If I'm going to like it, it's going to be because it moves me. And man, she just drew me in like a freaking lightning bolt. Damn, she can sing. And she's got her own thing, man. Woo! Love that.
And now my head's hurting. You say I'll always get my own way.
Live too.
But you were in the shower when I got there. And I don't want it to stay, but I got nothing to say. You so beautiful before today. And then I heard what you say. Man, that was ugly.
Oh yeah.
The machine all broke.
She's got the phrasing. She's got the pitch. She's got like the blues in there. And Violet. I mean, and I also want to just mention too, like, look at the way that Greg Kurstin and Dave Grohl listen, look at how in it they are. It's like you get in this trance, you get in this like this machine or wherever you are, and you're just like there and you're in it. They're so in it. Their hearts and souls and their musicality. I love the menorah and the dreidel and stuff. I'm Jewish and I just love that stuff too. The machine all brought you bought me last Christmas. Frank's in there and I don't care. I love her vibrato too. And the and the background vocals spot on. They also look like kind of younger kids. I could be wrong, and they're not getting close-ups, but good for you guys. Good for you younger kids. Studying music. Being able to perform at this high level at a young age is just, I love it so much. Just take it.
I came home this evening and nothing felt like how it should be. I feel like writing you a letter, but that's not me. You know me, feel so fucking angry. Don't wanna be reminded of you.
There's so much blues in this melody. There's so much like blue notes and bending of notes and things that characterize the blues. Where would we all be without the blues, without the influence of Black American music? I don't know. I mean, it's so far reaching that you can't even, it's immeasurable. And I just have to say again how much I'm drawn to her voice. It's not a heady thing. It's really coming from the heart. And I'm very impressed by her control, her pitch, and her style. Love it. I love it. And, you know, I've never heard her speak. I don't know who she is. But I'm imagining Dave Grohl as a father has been pretty good, like a good dad, a wonderful influence on her as a father. And I love that. Angry, don't wanna be reminded of you. But when I left my shit in your kitchen. Yes. I said goodbye to your bedroom, that smell of you. Mr. False pretends you don't make sense. Amy Winehouse, I miss her. The end of the way she said Christmas, just even that, like the detail that she's going into. And I will say too, Dave Grohl being a huge rock star. If there's anyone who's a rock star right now in this day and age, it's Dave Grohl. When I walk into a studio, when I walk onto a stage, when I walk into a rehearsal, I got to know what my role is in the band. His role right now is to lay down a nice, fat, juicy, simple groove so Violet and the musicians can do their thing. And guess what? He's doing it with no pomp, with no arrogance. He's like, I'm just a session drummer right now, right? I could listen to this and not know it was Dave Grohl. That is the mark of a mature person, musician. Know your role and be the role and just go with it. He wants the music to shine, and that's what he's letting it do. It's a mindset. It's an important one for anyone who wants to be a professional musician. To have that mindset is so important. Leave your ego at the door and play for the sake of the music. That's what Ellis Marsalis taught me. Every time he taught, every time he played, he just lived that. And I love that Dave Grohl can do that without Dave Grohling it all up. And Greg too. Yeah, yeah. She knows. He's like, he knows that she just nailed that shit. Yeah.
Sorry, I think that's the one.
Whoa, I love it. That was the one. God, it was just
I made all the same mistakes.
Who cares? Like, what did he do? What mistake did he make? What? You know, yay, she's so happy. You know, what mistake did he make? He went to the ride cymbal when he was supposed to go to the hi-hat or whatever. Like, who cares, man? That's what makes live music so attractive. You just play it live. I think there was a keyboard overdub or, you know, like a bass line overdub or whatever that Greg probably did later. An organ, a Hammond organ. But that was just so beautiful. It was really about her. It was about Violet. And a complex song, chord progression-wise. It sounded, almost reminded me of like an Anita Baker chord progression. I can't say that I actually have heard that song before, so shame on me. But, I think Dave Grohl is such a gift to music. He's such a gift to all kinds of music and musicians. His spirit, his musicianship, his dedication to the art form. I really have grown to be a fan of his and to be inspired by him as a guy. I love all the stuff that he does. He really cares about music. He really, really cares about music, and he cares about musicians. He cares about the history, and he's a part of the lineage. And Greg Kurstin, just a phenomenally wonderful musician with a lot of depth as a player, as an arranger. His palette is huge. He can go sit in and play a jazz trio gig or whatever and play at the Village Vanguard, and he can write and produce for Sia, and he can produce for the Foo Fighters and all of the artists that he's worked with. It's just awesome. And Adele, of course. But I think that Violet, let's focus on her again before I wrap this up. I would hear her on the radio and go, who is that? Because she's real, she's talented, she's skilled, and she's unique. And her delivery was so honest. And yes, yes, I say yes to that shit. Go for it. Awesome. So I'm a huge fan. Don't forget to like and subscribe, bell icon, all that stuff. And comments, good for them. Mwah. My heart is warmed. Have a wonderfully musical day. Peace to you.